A-Fix here at Las Vegas Motor Speedway. 50 laps. Thousand. 7. Bottom. Top of split. Let's grid up and see how we do. There's at least 29 in the front people.
A one to go. So if we're going to be starting on the inside,
well, good
we're
luck,
plenty good on
everybody.
fuel. You can run like hell.
This is not the guy that left
closed right
in
now.
San Francisco.
Somebody left what in San Francisco?
I saw a video of you on Facebook today.
Was Lady Gaga in it?
We have two sets of tires.
Yeah, it probably wasn't a very good one, I can imagine here.
I think we should be behind at 5. Should be starting behind the 30. Get behind the 8.
I agree, Jeff.
Line up behind the 17. Get behind
Please,
the 24.
What's the old saying? I wouldn't kick her out of bed for eating crackers.
Never heard that one. But how are you doing?
I've never really understood it because I enjoy crackers and crumbs are easy to deal with.
I think we should be behind the 24.
I might ask her to replace the sheets afterwards.
Hoping for a green flag race, which I have not gotten yet.
Those are pretty rare this week.
Big deep breath, bud. Nice and smooth here. Have some fun. Green flag.
Thank you.
That's after the Phillies on a mission.
Outside, in and out, inside only. You're clear. outside. Clear, clear. Outside. Still outside. Clear. Caution, caution. Quickly tell me what you got. The road's closed. We're going to restart behind the gate. Behind the gate.
That kind of looked like it in my rear view mirror.
The exact second I get a tire advantage and then a caution.
Longest green flag run I've had all week. Yeah, 20 laps here, pretty much in there.
Furthest I've gone is 26.
I ran the entire race here, so all 50 laps.
Pit road is open.
Literally 30 minutes, like it's impressive.
I know I burnt my tires up there, and I just had to quit biking people. Yeah, that was real fun while it lasted, though. I enjoyed it.
Line up behind the gate.
A lot of good clean racing.
Coming, guys. Five away. At your mark. Now, turn it, turn it. Nice and smooth. We got one more set of tires. That's it. Radio check to the pit crew, guys. 1-2, 1-2. We're gonna have to come around to 29.
Yep, punished for saving. Curtis and I were getting ready to come storming up through there. It's just starting to happen.
Alright, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 24.
Yeah, I got punished hard for not saving, so.
Yeah, I
should
have put
that. Alright, so we're going to have to come around the 24, line up behind the 17.
I really didn't think I was sliding around too awful much. I slid a couple times. Probably too early, and that didn't help, I'm sure.
I mean, I'm literally driving around at 50% pace. I'm driving 5-6 tenths off a lap.
I was wondering, I mean, this is my first cup race here this week. I was wondering why I was going so slow and still, like, lap 15. Oh my gosh, tire wear here is awful.
It happens. Sorry, I knew I saved my tires pretty well. And that's the last thing I wanted to see.
We could still go 30 laps to the end here, I believe.
You'd be lining up behind at 17.
I don't know about you guys.
Alright, looks like you're going to be lining up behind at 17.
It being like tire wear at Auto Club. Where there's too much tire wear.
One to go.
My issue
you're gonna be on the outside there.
Run that off.
You're gonna be lining up behind the three.
So light in these, it's hard to tell if you're pushing it too hard or not. But the Xfinity car, you can either tell if you're pushing it too hard or not with tires.
Yeah, in that outside lane in these cars, if you do what I just did. You're not going to do it for very long. I can get about 6 laps in the 30s is all doing that. If I don't do it here, I feel like I'm getting run over.
You kind of have to let yourself get run over. Like, I let myself get run over. You gate it back eventually.
Yeah, I do that a lot.
Get a good dry pull on that thing, get those tires cleaned off real well. Ready, green flag. Inside, at your door. Still inside your door. Still there. Wide inside.
Perfect.
Inside one, clear.
For what? Jumping start. Rolling around the outside. Like 5 minutes or whatever the hell we just did there.
Yeah, go ahead. That's how that worked out for you. I just waited 2 or 3 seconds after the green flag.
Was it?
Inside. Still inside. Still inside.
I was on the inside line behind you. Waited 2 or 3 seconds.
Still there. Quarters. Still inside.
Let's hear him.
Door quarter clear. Outside, in and out, inside only. In and out, inside one.
Thank you.
Still there, quarter inside. Still inside.
I'll give you a spot so you don't have to feel bad about it. Next time you can work on your restart instead of blaming other people.
Still inside.
I can't go, guys. No, you literally.
We're low.
You have to go to the outside. I mean, you jumped it. That's what I'm mad about. Whatever. We'll watch it after the race.
behind, I got a hit out behind in the third lane. I did before the start was fun.
It doesn't matter. We'll watch it up.
Doing a good job. Got a long ways to go, yep. Inside. Still inside. Clear low. Inside. Inside only. Clear him. Clear. Front of you against the wall. There will be a caution. The road is closed.
Nothing I can do, 20.
Line up behind the 20.
Yeah, it's all good.
Keep hanging in there, my man. I got 20 laps to go.
Sorry, 16, you say
pit road is open.
Excuse me, I said it's all good. I did make a little bit of a mistake there with my line, and it hurt.
All right, buddy. Line up behind the 20. Get behind the 17.
I am glad I got triples, because I would not have seen you on a single monitor, too. I was like, oh shit.
24. Got the lucky dog.
Lucky
dog.
We
have one coming to the outside soon. Get behind the 24.
So, at the start of the last restart, like turn 1 and 2, I got into somebody after slide, and I'm not sure what it was. I think it was a 16, so if it was, I'm sorry. I had gotten tight on the bottom and crept up and just got a little loose there. So, Sorry about that. It really screwed up your race there.
I think it was me. I appreciate the apology. Yeah, it looks like you got tight. You got up into the 5, and you got loose.
Yeah, there's like the bumps there on the bottom of 1, and I wasn't ready for it. I've been running the high line most of the race. I kind of forgot about it, so that was totally on me, man. Sorry.
I really think if they would set these cars up a little freer, they'd be easier to drive.
Close.
So damn tight, but then they snap loose.
Yeah, these cars are definitely evil. I don't like running these cars. Like, this is probably my one and only cup race on this track this week. I try not to run these. I like the Xfinity way more. I just thought, hey, what the heck, I'll give this a shot and ruin somebody's day, or one race at least.
Luckily, I did A in open, and then NIS, so my SR is pretty padded now. I'm the 19 car, so it shouldn't be too big a hit.
How many cars stayed out, like 10?
It looks about 10, yeah, give or take.
I think there's 9.
Yeah, this is going to be a shit show.
Good.
Watch out for that A car on this restart. He's in a league that I'm in, and his nickname is Drama. He's always causing some kind of drama.
Maybe it's Little Man Syndrome.
The worst part is my
man
name is
Richard.
We're on 1 to go.
He will be in the bottom this time.
Oh,
and that's right. Yep, I've got a cousin named Stewart, related to Andy Dick.
Hey, 11, you starting in first or second gear? Because you didn't take off last time. I recommend second, but you're not doing that.
Take off in 4. You're going
to do it,
right?
I take off
in 8. Nice big deep breath here. Let's get ready to roll.
Pink out to the first.
Boss man, you know what time it is. Green flag. Hey, boss, you got us back up in there, man. Good job. Outside. Still outside.
Reckon,
check it. Caution's out. One thing for sure, everybody on the racetrack will be pissed off at somebody else on the racetrack before this race is over with. Closed.
Nice job to the person that just shoved me to the right.
We were 3 wide.
Come on.
You're going to be lining up behind the 3.
Was it somebody in the back playing games? I honestly don't know. I mean, that was as straight as it could be up at the front.
No, it
was good job, man. Keep hustling on that thing.
3 wide. People not realizing we're 3 wide and driving to the road.
Safe car going into
3. Pit road is open. Stay pit, we'll pit. If they stay out, we'll stay out. What do you think?
Yeah, but you're 3 wide because one of the lanes either decided not to go or something like that. Something screwy was going on.
You guys gotta hurry up. Come on, let's go.
Hey, car 11. Do you happen to be in a certain redacted car league that I used to run in?
I think so.
Did it happen to be named Lionheart?
Yeah, it did.
A long time no see, stranger.
Yeah, how's it going, man? You survived that? But I didn't.
Yeah, I was in the back because I got a black flag for being the lucky dog and passing on the yellow. Because I'm an idiot.
Well, it paid off for you.
Well, to be fair, I'm using this race as practice for the NIS race in 6 hours. And I'm not liking it.
No, you don't have to practice for that. There were guys last night jumping in, not even testing the track, and wiping out the first few laps. It's the way to do it.
My tires are destroyed.
They'd be lining up behind the tree.
Right?
The road is closed.
What position of the first car on tires?
6-7.
Gotcha.
You guys need a couple more cautions.
One more caution, almost about to do it, how long they have. We run 2 laps and then get one pretty damn close.
Honestly, when you get through the first lap without a caution at this point. I mean, we've got a huge mixture of old tires and new tires still at the front, so it's going to be interesting.
Yeah, I mean, I barely even, I feel like, used mine. I was just puffing around in the back. I kind of felt like something like this would happen.
One to go this time, bye. Just be smart about who's on your outside there. Looks like we're going.
19, I've got a black flag. I'm going to have to pit under green. I'm going to stay low here.
Pace car's off. Be ready. Be ready. Green flag. Nice and smooth. Let's save ourselves as best we can.
Going to do two.
Outside, inside, inside. Still there. still inside. Still there at door. Clear, clear. Inside, clear inside. Inside, 10 to go. Still inside. Still inside. Outside. In and out, in and out. One inside. Two wide inside. Clear.
Okay, just go ahead and take a portion of the back stretch. And mine is still recommended.
I can't believe it was a pause, but that was crazy. I got
a little bit.
Wait. Inside, inside. Still there. Still inside. Clear low. Outside. Still outside.
Still by one. On the right.
Clear high, clear high. Outside. Still there. Still outside. Still outside. Clear, clear, clear. Inside. Still inside. Still inside. Still on the inside. Clear. Inside. Still inside. Still there. Keep taking mass 5 to go. Still inside. Clear. Outside. Still out there. Outside clear. Outside. Still out there, man. Still out there. Still there. Clear. Clear. Outside. Still outside. Clear him. Go, two left to go.
I can't see anything.
White flag this time.
Good wind, 23.
Checkered flag.
Bridge and legs.
Get over there, get out of the car.
Good job finishing last time, team.
Hey, one or Evan, I don't know if it was either one of you, but sorry for pitching it down there on that turn, but I had to do it.
I'm good. I hear it talking to me.
Yeah, it's either one of you. I'm in a black car. But I had to do that.
Nah, you're good, man.
Here we come, guys. Five away. That's your mark. Now, turn in, nice and smooth. Right here. Go. Good job, guys.
Red. We had another caution and everything. You would have probably been able to get back up to the front, for sure.
Yeah, like, once I got up front, my tires were just cut.
Yeah, that's probably what sucks about this place with these cars, but, eh, it's...